happened. Yeah, what happened to us has kind of opened a lot of doors. I think we were in the right place at the right time for like a rock and roll, because those old rock dinosaurs, all the poofy doo hairspray bands, were just hanging on and doing the same thing, basically emulating Hanoi rocks like over and over again, and it stagnated like the Soviet economy or something. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it got just as boring as grunge will within this year. You know,
we did a photo shoot. With someone for a cover of a magazine, and he was telling us a story of how Bon Jovi came in and said, he came in with flannel shirt on, and he said, make me look like Nirvana. And he said, well.
That's pretty flattering.
Bon Jovi wants to look like us. You know something's wrong.
And that just proves he's a desperate, untalented piece of shit.